Hello guys, welcome back to again iTech Hub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruven. Here in this video I will show you how to add restart toggle to control center on iPhone with iOS 18. Recently lot of iPhone users to say in iOS 18 how to restart my iPhone. In this video I will show you can easily add shortcuts on the control center with iOS 18. Before the starting this video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Now the first of all, open the shortcuts applications from the home screens. Here tap on the plus at the right hand side corner. Here the search bar available. In search bar search the shutdown. Now tap on the shutdowns and here the restart options available. Now please make sure select that. After tap on the name of the shutdowns for the rename like the restart and simple create the restart shortcuts. Now this question is how to add control center. Now first of all swipe down and open the control center. Simple tap on the plus at the left hand side corner. Tap on the add controls. Here the search bar, in search bar search the shortcuts. Now simple tap on the choose and select the restart shortcuts. This way too you can easily add restart toggle to control center with iOS 18. Now simple tap on restart, your iPhone will be restart automatically. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.